prison. God damn it! And here, it must have been stolen!
Local law student solved mystery. Ha. I'm going to make him an offer he can't refuse.
Can Michael Columbo report to the office?
Precisely when he needs to.
Okay, fuck. Whatever. I heard you're good at solving mysteries. So that's why I should have come here today to solve the mystery of who stole my apple.
Wasn't it for me?
No homework for the rest of the year.
I'm on it.
I hate manure. A clue. Apple peeling. About this. I may have solved this clue already. That was almost too easy. What's that noise?
Yeah, I know. I have to leave the surprise out there in the bathroom for you, yeah.
Oh, this is crazy.
Then you gotta love me. Go Gadget, Spring Watch.
Ah! Let me out of here!
Quit your squirming. Do you realize what you've done? You were the bastard as fuck who took Mr. Rush's apple.
I didn't steal a fucking apple. What are you on about?
That's it. I'm ringing the guards.
Let us out of here.
But the address is 420 Tipford Street. Look for the big red door. You had nothing out, yeah?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll give you the
lead. If you need any help, let me know. Question him later.
Don't
catch him the second you're done. Right? Nice sound.
Well, look at that. Local law student deems town hero.
Well, what would have done? You must be so happy.
Yeah, it was just one more thing I didn't put into consideration. Just my luck. Yeah, so I didn't take that small detail into consideration.
What are you talking about?
That's nothing. Never mind.
What's happening? Heard you solve that big mystery. Well done, mate. Do you want to go for a pint?
What I have come to realize is that each one of us can be a detective,
a teacher,
an agent, a criminal,
a guard,
a hero,
a friend.